Me, hands down. Yeah, I think the Dirty Diegos, or the Baby Diegos as we were, have always kind of been on the cards for quite a long time. We just needed the exposure, and the Battle of Bands gave us that. Quite a few of the great bands, to be honest. You know, I'm liking the Arctic Monkeys, Last Shadow Puppets, Coldplay, Kasabian. I think we kind of wrote it in the mindset that we could inspire people, that we can achieve whatever we want if we put our minds to it, and that we're all free and independent and capable. Well, of the bands that I named before, I think I would have to say Arctic Monkeys, just purely because I'm a big fan of Alex Turner. I think he's a lyrical genius, and just to meet the Arctic Monkeys, never mind tour with them, would be absolutely incredible. Don't tell me I'm broken. Yes, but at the same time, it isn't the most important thing. I think music and musical integrity comes first, and I think that is what the Diegos are about. Well, obviously, I'd like to think big, so I'd say worldwide stadium tours. You know, we've got a good fan base off the first single, and we think they get us, so hopefully we'll hit the big time. Eclectic, raw, and edgy. Get ready to play now.